हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आई एम सविता एंड टुडे आई विल शेयर थ्री मैजिकल एंड पावरफुल टिप्स ऑफ गोमती चक्रा फॉर अट्रैक्टिंग मनी, प्रोस्पेरिटी, अबंडेंस एंड फॉर ग्रोथ इन बिजनेस। दीज आर नेचुरल स्टोन्स विच वी गेट फ्रॉम द रिवर गोमती, सो दे आर कॉल्ड एज गोमती चक्रा एंड दे हैव लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी फॉर अट्रैक्टिंग वेल्थ। These are also favorite of goddess Lakshmi, the goddess of wealth. You get them easily in any puja shop, plus you also get them online these days. They cost very less. Okay, so the first tip is take 11 gomti chakra and tie them in a yellow cloth like this. Okay, and you will hold this between your palms and then you will say any one money affirmation for at least 10 to 15 minutes. I am a money magnet, money money come to me, I attract money easily. Or you can chant Shreem Mantra for 108 times. Okay, after chanting you will keep this in your altar for one day and then you can keep it in your locker, your money box, your cash box. If you want, you can leave it in your altar only. Okay, you will replace this after a year and keep the old one under any tree, or you can leave it in flowing water. You can make this on a new moon day or on a Friday in the evening. You can make this and keep. Okay, second tip is take three gomti chakras and keep it in your wallet or your purse for good luck, for prosperity. If you want, you can keep them in odd numbers as 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay? And the third tip is, for this you need a lamp or a diya and you can use sesame oil or saturated fat, that is ghee, and you will put one gomti chakra in the diya and you will burn it. This diya you can burn daily or on a Friday. Okay, and you can, as the diya is completely burned, when the diya is completely burned, you will wash this gomti chakra and use it again. Okay, you don't have to throw it, you can use it. And you can, after 3 months or 6 months, you can use a new gomti chakra. Okay, and the old one you can discard it under any tree. Okay, if you're burning daily, you can reuse it again. So these are few tips. Have faith and follow them. And if you have any doubt, please write it in the comment section. And for more such simple tips, subscribe to my channel. Thank you and God bless you all.